The sad thing is, in this passage especially, that this isn't just talking about human beings. This is talking about all God's creatures. It's talking about everything that is alive, including the plants, the animals, and even the things that aren't alive. The rocks, the hills, everything right now is under a curse.